are at war. Can't seem to get along with so many others. But the people of this land, they don't want this fight. They seem to understand that we're all sisters and brothers. But the leaders of this hungry pack of wolves, they have tasted the blood of the masses. And they won't rest until they've changed all the rules. And we've had to suffer, these fools and jackasses. It's time to stop them in their tracks. It's time to take our country back. Put their ideas in a sack. Recycle for redemption. It's time to show them to the door. They won't be needed anymore. Tell them there will be no more war based upon preemption. This is my country. This is my home. But homeland security is just one of their alibis. The stories that they tell, the stories that we hear, are just the lies they use to perpetrate a state of fear. And these recruiters down in our schools, you know, if they could, they would take them even younger. It's a travesty, and it's not cool to put our kids under the charge of these warmongers. It's time to stop them in their tracks. It's time to take our country back. Put their ideas in a sack. Recycle for redemption. It's time to show them to the door. They won't be needed anymore. Tell them there will be no more war based upon preemption. Looking down some childhood alley, searching for a sunset out across some sacred valley. This is my country. This is my home. I know when I say these words that I am not alone. It's time to stop them in their tracks. It's time to take our country back. Put their ideas in a sack. Recycle for redemption. It's time to show them to the door. They won't be needed anymore. Tell them there will be no more war based upon preemption. This is our country. This is our home. This is our country.